What happened to the grand jury that federal judge Michael Seabright convened in January of 2016? What happened to all the files that were presented to him to give pass on to the grand jury? And why doesn't the Kauai FBI know anything about them? Nor does the Kauai Federal Attorney, U.S. Federal Attorney, know anything about them. Who stopped the investigation? Was it someone in Seabright's office? Was it someone in the FBI? Or was it someone in the Justice Department? We know that Kauai Justice Department people were all appointed in office by the Democrats and by the Clinton regime. Is this what it's all about? We don't know, but we're going to find out. This is just the beginning.
Hi, Mr. Benish. My name is Leanthe, and I'm with the U.S. District Court in Honolulu, Hawaii. I'm calling regarding your motion to convene a federal grand jury, and I wanted to let you know that the material that you had submitted to the court will be forwarded to the grand jury. They are scheduled to meet this Thursday, so they will be provided with the materials that you sent us. If, for some reason, they do not meet on Thursday, there are times when the U.S. attorney has scheduled time to